Now we've got Bradford City. And Darren, who's there, showing his aggression. Stroke forward nicely. Walker. Lovely flick on. Now, really, Darren Beckford has got many, many skills, but the way he can flick on this backheader is quite beautiful. I don't think there's anybody in the whole football league that does it better than Beckford. You know, it's just where goal is. He seems to know exactly where the keeper is and just how high to put the ball to get it over him, even though he's got his back to goal. Lovely goal. Here we go again. Beckford, back to Walker. Darren Hughes sweeps this one through. Beckford challenges, the ball comes out. This is Nicky Cross. And a little bit of confusion there. Miller brings back into it. And a lovely lob there by Simon Mills. And from some of these goals, you'll see just what a contribution, a major contribution Simon Mills makes to the team performance. Oh, crosses this, and a lovely flying header from Robbie Earle. How does he get there? So frequently, he's forward from midfield, and his goals really did an enormous amount for the club this season. If you look at the statistics at the end of the season, you'll see just how much Robbie Earle did for the side with those goals. Bradford fighting back now. We've got two tucked under our belt, but Bradford, not to be denied, coming back at us. A little bit of luck there as that ball dropped beautifully for the Bradford attacker and the ball whipped into the net. Another change from the usual routine here. We're comfortably in the lead, whereas we've come back so often from a goal behind. And there we are. Bradford back on terms. And both of the Bradford goals came from balls not being adequately cleared out of defence. But no individual player can be really blamed in the Vale defence. Now then, Simon Mills coming away. He lets a two-goal lead slip, but Miller pumps this one forward. And Mills again takes it well. Aspin hammers his way forward. And free kick. Mills once more. Out to Miller. Miller. To Walker. Walker. Short ball forward. And Hughes across the box. And there we are. That man, Robbie Earle, once again gives us 3 points. So 3-2 to the Vale, and the Bradford Heads go down finally.